to. Dead on arrival, tights out plainly. You only like bad news. Sleep in your coffin like a baby. Beautiful trees outside. Sky is a bright blue. You see storm clouds. Storm clouds. You think it's hot to be sad, but it's not. You're an ex-prom queen slipping stones in your docks. In a circle of people with fun that's... You act like a cop. You're the sequel that... Doors always have their locks. Like, why even try when we're already... Got your hands on a laptop. Face in the mud, just stop. You give me... When you know that causes cancer, say that it's just depressing. When basic girls sing Tiny Dancer, sip all your drinks on ice, no surprise. Your backyard's filled with stray cats, and that's sad. You think it's cooler to have dark thoughts, never eat ice cream, only take white. In a circle of people without any reason to love, you're a god. I've been screaming a lot. How is the earth so hot? Like, why even try when it's already... Got your hands on a laptop, face in the mud, just stop. Bad vibes, bad times, bad nights with you. Yeah, I get bad energy, sick pleasures in you. You give me bad vibes, bad times, bad nights with you. Yeah, I get bad energy, sick pleasures in you. You give me bad vibes, bad times, bad nights with you. Yeah, I get.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Thunderbirds start with possession as we are now underway. Takes the feed. Looks to pass it to Malkin. Gets the puck in deep. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Pokes the puck away. Here's a shot. Big time save with the blocker. Dishes it to Stoner. The Chiefs are on the attack. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Quick pass to Trudeau. Puck dumped in. Feeds it to Moses. Sends it over to your boy Oven. Sent into the offensive zone. Canada's got control of it now from their own end. Pushes it across to Subban. Ottawa's got a hold of it along the wall. Trudeau's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. With the steal. Moses takes the puck. Gets the puck over to Malkin. Puck picked up in the open ice. Handles it along the blue line. Sends it out right in front from point blank. Oh, a clutch save.
Biggs gets out to make that stop. It's an excellent one.
Throws it in. The Chiefs gain possession along the wall. Moves the puck across to your boy Oven. Nice pass. From the point, and the long-range shot goes off target. The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Scoops up the puck now. Here's a short pass to Malkin. Moves the puck to White. Scooped up along the wall by White. Malkin's got it into offensive territory. White's got it along the wing. And now he angles it across to Moses. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Up along the wing. Picks off the pass. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Centered out in front. Ottawa's looking to break out of their own end. The Thunderbirds have it against the wall. Sends a pass over. Ottawa's got the puck here in the open ice. Slides it diagonally to Malkin. The Chiefs gain possession and they score.
Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Past the midway mark of the frame, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Canada's got possession here in the neutral zone. Strong defensive effort. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. And the official stops the play as somebody's off to the sin bin.
Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Blast from the blue line. Here's a chance shorthanded to get it out of danger. Referee signaling for a delayed penalty. Looks like they caught that flash. Let's get the official decision. You call that a hatchet job with that slash?
I call that chopping broccoli right there, James.
Very good reference.
Batten down the hatches. Things should open up here with a little 4-on-4 on the ice. White's won the faceoff.
Well, the goalies have to be sharp here because there's every bit of possibility that someone's going to break free pretty quickly on 4-on-4.
Now a quick pass to your boy Oven. Your boy Oven's going to play it against the half wall. And that slides right out to center ice. Moves it on over to Malkin. Malkin's got the puck in his own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off.
Canada's bench is constantly saying, good sticks, good sticks. They intercept the puck, they turn it over, and they can attack. This will be a close game all the way to the end.
I have been looking forward to this one for a while, but coming up, period number two, the one, the only, Snoop Dogg in the house. Late goings of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their...
And the gloves are off, ready to respond with a different kind of hit.
Fox is not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
And it's a quick pass to Moses. That's a solid hit. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow.
Trudeau's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moses works the puck in his own zone. Passes it over to your boy Oven. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Carries it across the line. Long jam in front. That's broken up. shuts him down. Getting a little physical out there, but still holds on to the puck. There are rock stars, and then there's next level to that. And our guest coming up in period number two defines it. Snoop Dogg coming up here on EA Sports. Period action. I'll tell you what, when our producer told us that he was going to join us in the broadcast booth, I didn't believe it, but man, he is here right now. There he is, ladies and gentlemen, Snoop Dogg.
Hockey world, what's up, y'all?
How you doing?
Man, I'm good, huh?
You always seem to break social media or the internet, for that matter, when you're involved in hockey. Are you surprised at the reaction you get around the game?
No, not really, because, you know, hockey's a sport that people really want to know about, and, you know, Snoop Dogg is the perfect guy to teach it to you, so when I get involved, they want to know more about it.
And now he passes up to Stoner. Delayed penalty coming up here. Looks like slashing is the call. Quick feed to White. Hammers the one-timer.
Oh, no.
He scores.
Backside on the oo-wop to the boo-bop. Good shot, dog.
Can you give me that one more time?
Backside on the oo-wop to the boo-bop.
Exactly. Couldn't say it any better myself. What a goal.
Yes, sir.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And he slides it quickly to Malkin. Knocked away at center ice now. He grabs the puck. Puts it on net. Misses over the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
And not much on that one. Rogers scoops it up here inside the defensive zone. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Ottawa's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Hey, when the Kings went to the silver and black look in the late 80s, you're a kid at the time, but did that add a little more street cred to the hockey team locally?
It really did. It put them right in the hood, you know what I'm saying? Because now we can start to rock those Kings jerseys and King hats because it was all black and gray. And if you notice in those videos in the early 80s, all of the rappers had them on from the West Coast.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. And it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Moves it quickly over to Trudeau. Fox has got it against the boards. And he makes the save. Puck grabbed by Malkin. You're the man who gave us Hockey 101. Where'd that originate from?
Say, man, you know, teaching and, you know, just trying to educate while at the same time I was learning something. It was a fun thing to do. Hopefully we can do more of it.
You always been a teacher?
Man, I love teaching. That's what I do best.
He is an educator, people.
Hello.
Hey, look, I know I'm no Chick Hearn, but do you want to still hang around, watch the rest of this period?
Look here, James, I got a little bit of time on my hand. Let's do it, baby. Let's enjoy this.
There he is. He's going to hang out with us.
Let's go.
Moves it to Subban.
No!
Wow.
Oh, can I have a pillow with that hit?
He blew him up.
And a blanket. Thank you.
You're going to bed on that one?
Right now.
Shutting it down. Ladies and gentlemen, Snoop Dogg. Good night. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Slides into Malkin. Goes full circle with the puck. Let's it go. He scores. No, they're calling it off here.
Yeah, nobody very happy on their bench as this is waved off immediately. White's not going to be very happy with this. They've waved this off. This looks pretty clearly like goalie interference.
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Quick pass to Trudeau. Moves it around along the half wall. Malkin's taking it from his own end. Slides the puck across to Stoner. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
One too many moves. The shot might have been there, but the puck's off his stick.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Here's a short pass to Fox. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Moves it over to Stoner.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. Feeds the puck to Stoner. Quick feed to White. Moves the puck down low. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. Pretty nasty whack and slashing the call.
If you're going to slash somebody, don't slash him in the pants where it makes all kinds of noise. He gets called up for that almost every time.
Sends the pass over. On the attack along the boards. Here's a pass down low. Receives the pass. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Gets it out of his own end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Stays with it. And now he moves it to Fox. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Here in the late goings of the period, we've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here. Subban's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the I got stuck excuse, right?
Never works.
And manages to clear the zone. Stinger's got the puck now in his own end. It's an opportunity for the power play unit to go to work now as the penalty expires. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Denied by the goaltender. Chance right in front. Another stop by the goaltender. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Great read. Comes up with it. Carries it in. Moves it quickly over to your boy, Oven. Sends the pass down low. And he slides it quickly to Malkin. Looks to set up along the point. Subban's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what you get. You had lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
Gets down to knock it away. Gets it out of his own end. Slides it on over to Moses. Slides the puck to Malkin. And he moves it up to Stoner. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone.
While they trail, he's trying to make something happen.
All right, now that brings us to our play of the period, Dogfather. Where you at?
Hey, man, I'm going with that big collision from earlier, man. Give me that hit footage right there. Bring it back up.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Stopped by the goaltender. Lots of time left in this period. 2-0 is where we sit. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Tries to feed it over to Stoner. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Moved in front! Moves it to White. And a great save! Through center along the wing. Now over to Moses. And now he tries to get it across to Stoner. And the puck skips away after that move.
Stoner's in good position to create a scoring chance, but he bobbles the puck, and the chance is gone.
gets a piece of it with the blocker.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
Along the half wall with the puck. Fires it on net. That's blocked. The Chiefs scoop it up along the boards. And he passes it up ahead to your boy Oven. Dumps it in. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. The Thunderbirds get a hold of the puck along the boards. And that was stopped. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. 2-0 is the score. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Slides the puck over to Moses. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Beautiful 360 with the puck. Quick pass to Trudeau. From the wing, it's moved to center. Ottawa's got the puck. Sends it quickly to Malkin. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. And he can't hang on after that hit. That goes wide. Quick feed down low. Here's a short pass to Stoner. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. And here's the pass to Trudeau. And not much on that one. Well past the midway mark of this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Quick feed to Trudeau. Takes the feed. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Here comes the call from the official. Officials calling tripping here on this one.
This was the penalty I think when I took, I was most angry at myself because you're not trying to do it. And then all of a sudden you see the guy go down and you're just like, oh man, here I go.
There's the result. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. And it's grabbed by a teammate. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Malkin's lugging the puck. And he gains the zone here. Huge steal in his own end. Puts it in deep. And he elects to play the puck. Here they come on the attack. There's the whistle.
Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Ottawa's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And there's the save.
Half of the goals in this league are scored from directly in front of the net. That doesn't happen with a save like this.
With possession along the wall. Slides the puck down low. The Chiefs gain control of the puck against the wall. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Stoner. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. Ottawa's got control of it now here in the offensive end. That's three consecutive goals.
Yeah, the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight for him.
The Chiefs are in cruise control here, but they're showing no signs of letting up.
No, the lesson began about 2 hours ago, and it's not class out yet.
And now it's over to Moses. Takes the shot. Slides the puck down low. And he makes the easy save. Puck picked up by Subban. Ottawa's got it in the neutral zone. With some momentum driving towards the net. And that one's turned away.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
In front and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. The Chiefs wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. Puck exits the zone. Handles the puck. Handles the puck from the left side. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. And now he moves it quickly to your boy Oven. Taken by Subban. Wrister. Stopped by the goaltender. Big stop by the keeper.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
from the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Great positioning by the defender. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Grabbed along the boards by White. White's got it in the offensive zone. What a great read breaking up the pass. Trying to shake the defender. He's in all alone. Oh, and he puts it wide. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Oh, what a move in close. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Ottawa's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Canada's won the draw. Tosses it to Trudeau. Comes up with a blocker save. Moves it quickly over to Stoner. And that one's blocked. Picked off. The final horn sounds. Paul Maurice once said to me many years ago, show me a good coach, I'll show you a good goalie. There's a good one tonight.
Yeah, the team looks good and the goalie was great. The win comes on the heels of a solid defensive performance, but when your goalie throws an egg up, it makes everybody look good.
And that'll do it for Ray Pearl. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you. are all ready to go here. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Puck drop about to go. Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Delayed penalty coming up here. Big time save of the one-timer. Whistle blows, stopping the play. Tough to complain about this call holding.
As soon as you slip out of position, you've got two choices. Let him go or try and slow him down. He reached out and grabbed him. It gets called.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And manages to clear the zone. Slides the puck across to Trudeau. Gets it out of his own end. Blast from the blue line. Oh, what a stop! Slides it over with pace to your boy Oven. Moves the puck. Sends it down low. Here's a chance right out in front. Denied by the goaltender.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Trudeau's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
And with the call, it's a huge opportunity for the power play, a 5-on-3.
There's really more strategy to a 5-on-3 than a 5-on-4. Too many times the 5-on-3 guys just stand around and pass the puck around the outside.
And manages to clear the zone. Your boy Ovens got the puck. Handles the puck at the point. Booming shot! And that goes off a player in front. Moves it to Moses. Shot! Dix exploring options with the puck. Quick pass. He scores!
Now the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
Ottawa's got a quick goal here early in this first period, and with it, a different energy in this crowd.
Everybody gets ramped up a little bit. You score early, you hope you can. Now you have. You go get another.
Now a quick pass to Malkin. Here's a short pass to Trudeau. Slides the puck over. The Chiefs have it against the wall. Now he takes it over the line. And now it's grabbed by Malkin. Off target!
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Over the line they come. Fires it into the offensive zone. Subban's got it in the defensive end. Takes the pass. Here's an odd man rush. Right in front with the shot. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove.
Dead center. Excellent save. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. We got a minor penalty coming up here on this one.
For sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Looks to make a play over to Malkin. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Stoner's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
And that one's broken up. Pass to Fox. Fires it into the offensive zone. Ottawa's regained possession of the puck. Angles it over to Dick. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Lets it go on the redirect. Stick save by the goaltender. Moves right to the middle. Denies him again.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Ottawa still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Takes the feed. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand. Officials seeing obstruction on this one. Interference the call.
When they changed the standard a few years ago, James, I thought this was one of the best ones they did because it allows the game to flow along.
And that's another power play marker.
The power play coach is going to be pumped here. They've done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. really paying off tonight.
The Chiefs have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. Scoops up the puck here. Puck moved over to Fox. Ottawa's gained possession along the boards. And the puck departs the zone. Quick feed to Stoner. Drives it to the front of the net. Takes a wrist shot, completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Moves it quickly over to Trudeau. And now he angles it across to Fox. Fox has got it along the wing. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Can't get it to go. Ottawa's looking to break out of their own end. And he comes up with it. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. He's getting called for interference here. He doesn't seem to like it. You like the call?
I like the call. It's a good check. Hey, he doesn't have the puck, though. That's it. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
He's going out for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like, nah, did you really have to call it?
Back underway as he wins the try inside the offensive zone. On the one-timer, and there it is! The double G! The great glove save! Ottawa's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Taken along the wall by Subban. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone.
The Chiefs have intercepted so many pucks in the middle of the ice. Really good positioning. Their sticks are in the right spot, and they've kept the game close.
Save made by the goalie.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
And manages to clear the zone. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. And it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Right in front! And he totally whiffs on that one with the blast. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And that one's broken up. Takes it across the blue line. Moves it to Stoner. Canada's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Unable to reach that one. From the point, they take control of it. Moses takes a slash penalty on the play. Picked up along the wall by Malkin. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. And it's a quick pass to Moses. And he slides it quickly to your boy Oven. They've got the defense outnumbered. Quick shot! Stopped by the goaltender. And here comes the judgment from the official.
Slashing is the call here, Ray. Now, I had a few of these when I played, James. No, really, I did. And so you're slashing for two reasons. One, because you're frustrated. Or two, because you don't like the guy and you're trying to put a little bit of a hurt on him.
Spoken from a man with first-hand perspective right
there. And you go to the box for both of them.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Excellent stick work on the play. Gets it out of his own end. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. And manages to clear the zone. Ottawa's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass to Malkin. And they send it right back to him. Moves around along the half wall. Quick blast. No room for that one to get through. Ottawa's got possession at center. Oh, what a stop. Tees off the one-timer. Love the defensive effort to get in front of that. Lots more action on the ice continues in period number two, and business picking up in the broadcast booth, too, when the legendary Snoop Dogg joins us here on EA Sports. second period action here tonight. James and Ray with you, and business is picking up here. The D-O-double-G is in the house here in the broadcast booth. The one, the only, Snoop Dogg. I gotta tell you, man, I am so amped up. Thanks for doing this.
Man, thank you for having me. For shizzle dizzle, I'm in the house.
You know, you resonate so much from a pop culture standpoint. Have you noticed the growth in the game of hockey?
Definitely. I noticed that the game of hockey is starting to expand. It's going into different neighborhoods, and there's different people that's playing, different nationalities. So hockey is doing a great job of diversifying its portfolio.
Canada's got the puck along the wall. Ottawa's got control of it now from their own end. Quick pass to Stoner. Went for the dirty dangle, and it goes sideways.
You get in so close, you work so hard to get the chance. He tried one too many moves, and the puck's gone.
Hammers a shot, denies him. He got all of it. Trying to get back on the attack now. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play.
Hey, when the Kings went to the silver and black look in the late 80s, you're a kid at the time, but did that add a little more street cred to the hockey team locally?
It really did. It put them right in the hood, you know what I'm saying? Because now we can start to rock those Kings jerseys and King hats because it was all black and gray. And if you notice in those videos in the early 80s, all of the rappers had them on from the West Coast.
One times it, turns it aside with a save. You're the man who gave us Hockey 101. Where did that originate from?
Say, man, you know, teaching and, you know, just trying to educate while at the same time I was learning. So it was a fun thing to do. Hopefully we can do more of it.
You always been a teacher?
Man, I love teaching, man. That's what I do best.
He is an educator, people.
Hello.
I know you're a busy man, but thanks for doing this. Do you want to hang out and watch the rest of the period with us?
If you don't mind, I don't mind.
I would love it.
Well, let's do it, dear.
I'm fanboying out
here. Let's kick it. Let's go, Jay.
All right.
Here's a short pass to Fox. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Hammers the one-timer. Boom!
Back in the net, baby. That's a hell of a slap shot right there, man. Good work.
What a shot for the goal!
Wow.
The Thunderbirds haven't generated much, Ray, but they get one back here.
Claw, claw, claw. They found a way to get back to within one, even though they haven't had many shots.
Stoner's won it. Feeds it on over to Malkin. From the point, looks to make something happen. Quick feed to Malkin. That's off a stick. Picking up some steam at center ice. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. The Chiefs are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and they lead in the second. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And sends it just out of reach. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Dumps it into the O-zone. Whacks away at the loose puck. Takes control of the puck. And it totally whiffs on it. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Moves it quickly over to Trudeau. Ottawa's grabbed a hold of the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Moves it to Dick. And that's blocked. Trudeau's moving the puck through his own zone. Nice pass. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. More than half the frame has been played here. Canada's still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Quick pass to Trudeau. The Thunderbirds have it in the offensive zone. The Chiefs look to start the transition game. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Malkin. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. And he slides it quickly to Moses. Sends a pass over. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Trying to get the puck away from the inferno here. Here's a short pass to Trudeau. Wrist shot from the slot. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker.
A defenseman loves this. The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner. He doesn't have to worry about fighting another guy for position.
Great defensive stick work on the play. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Canada's got the puck along the boards. Ottawa's got control of the puck. On the attack along the boards. Moved out in front. Gets the puck back onto a stick. And now he moves it to Moses. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Quick feed down low. Second intermission approaching quickly here. Ottawa's got the puck. Here's a chance.
Breakaway.
Quick feed to Dick. Gets in front of it. And that's a busted play.
Great effort to come all the way back. Beating at one end. Turns it aside at the other.
Tremendous hustle. All right, Snoop, before you get out of here, I got to ask you, what's our play of the period?
Come on, big game, James. Bring up that goal, man. Roll that footage of that goal.
Do what the man says. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Canada's first two periods have been marred by turnovers. Every time it looks like they're going to get something going, they burp up another one. They don't have the puck much, and they're behind in the game.
Moves it to Dick. The Thunderbirds gain possession in their own end. Intercepts the pass at center.
Ottawa's in another close game. One of the reasons is positionally they're in the right place at the right time to intercept pucks.
Slides it across to Dick. Moves it quickly over to Stoner. Grabs control of it at the point. Sends the pass over. Shot. Blocker save. Canada's got a hold of it along the wall. Gets it out of his own end. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Ottawa's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Puts it to the front of the net, and that one's broken up. Quick pass across to Fox. And now he tries to get it across to Stinger. Carries it across the line. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. It's a 2-1 hockey game. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Ottawa's gained possession along the boards. Back on a stick now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to your boy Oven. Move to the middle. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Sends it in deep. A chance in front. Oh, and he missed the opportunity there. Big sticks on top of the puck, stopping the play.
Now you can get some fresh guys on the ice. Get yourself restarted.
Ottawa's got the edge in the shot department. A big reason why they lead here in this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And manages to clear the zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Set it out in front. Scores! His second of the night.
Well, things go well for you if you're scoring multiple times in a game. This has been a terrific night for him.
The Chiefs have looked good tonight, especially offensively here in this third period. Moves it to Subban. Receives the pass. Takes the puck at the point. Great positioning in the defensive end. Ottawa's got the puck in their own end. Into the offensive zone. Out front, and that one's broken up. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. And that's broken up. Works it across to Trudeau. Slides it back to the blue line. Denies him in front. Bumped off the puck. Been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Scooped up along the wall by Subban. Smart defensive play to tap it away. Puck scooped up by Subban, and it quickly to Stinger. Takes the feed. The Chiefs have it from their own end. Moses carries the puck in his own zone. Fires it, and that goes off the iron and stays out.
The Thunderbirds are talking on their bench that the chances are there. The opportunities will come their way, but this shot hits the post, and they still trail.
Stones them in front. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Tremendous sacrifice of the body there. From along the wall, takes a shot, and that's blocked. Feeds the puck to Subban.
He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a change.
And now it's over to Stoner. Into the corner of the attacking area. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Your boy Ovens got it deep in the offensive end. Handles the puck. Ottawa's got a hold of it against the wall. The Thunderbirds have it in the offensive end. Gets down to block it with the stop. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that's picked off. Carries it in. They've got numbers. Sends it across. And that misses.
Canada's bench groans. They miss another chance here late in the third period.
And that's blocked away. Quick pass to Trudeau with the stop. And now he angles it across to your boy Oven. Moves the puck. Grabs the puck. Now a quick pass to Stoner. Intercepts the pass. Stick save from the goaltender.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out. Dick's been looking for a way off the ice for a little bit of time on this shift. He was injured somewhere in the midst of it. He wants to get off the ice.
Here's an offensive chance. With possession along the wall. Backhander. Stopped by the goaltender. Puck grab by Malkin. And now he moves it to your boy Oven. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Oh, great read. Oh, and it goes off the stick. Oh, reads it perfectly. Here's a chance. Too much congestion in front. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books.
They kept getting to throw that power play back out there, James. Finally, they were able to execute and cash in on them. That was the difference.
They looked really good and effective on some nights where that power play can be a bit of a clunker. Not tonight.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.